Celebrated long-distance runner Joshua Cheptegei was welcomed to the New Vision headquarters this afternoon by Vision Group Chief Executive Officer Don Wanyama, who toured him around Vision Group premises. Promised maximum support towards Joshua Cheptegei, fundraising drive through all Vision Group platforms to raise funds to the completion of Joshua Cheptegei Training Center in Kapchorwa.
So we are going to continue giving you coverage and helping you publicize whatever efforts you're involved in, and hoping that we can have good Samaritans and people who love sports to be able to come in and give you a hand so that that facility is well done and completed.
Those who are coming up on board, we would not want to leave you behind as we build this training center together, as we secure the future of Uganda's sports heroes.
Among the many companies that have come on board to support the construction of Joshua Cheptegei training facilities, they include MTN with 100 million shillings sponsorship, Tororo Cement Limited, who donated 100 million shillings, Nile Breweries, who contributed 100 million shillings yesterday, plus Flutterwave, who have contributed 20 million shillings. Today, the function, graced by National Council of Sports General Secretary, this morning at Hotel Africana.
I also want to attest to the fact that today, development needs everybody around.
Joshua Cheptegei Foundation needs 1.7 billion shillings. In the meantime, earlier today, Don Wanyama also presented to Joshua Cheptegei his recent 3-month Fortbet accolades for the month of February, August, and September.